Okay, we're starting our video. This is Carlton. Carlton is just 10 months old. He came from the same Southern Indiana shelter as Pogo and Rebel did. We took those two first, and we had enough adoptions to take the remaining two, Carlton here and his brother Baloo. We were thrilled because Carlton and Baloo would have been euthanized this week had we not been able to commit to taking them. And that would have been too bad, because look what a handsome boy he is. The shelter apparently had some history on them, and they say that dad was a purebred Siberian and mom was husky lab. Definitely see the lab in them. And the brother has one blue eye, so they must know. It's sometimes it's a kind of a hodgepodge, and you don't know which features are going to appear, but that's what we believe they are. So you can see, I mean, he's only 10 months old. He's just a puppy, and you can see how nice and well-behaved he's being for Aunt Bev. She thinks he's played with a skunk at some point. I think they adopted them out to a lady, and the lady brought them back shortly thereafter because she had a pit bull or two, and they were being aggressive toward Baloo and Carlton. So at their home, I have some notes. Let me pause this for a minute and get myself together, and I'll continue with what I've got. Okay, so on the owner surrender notes, it says she had him about a week, and let's see, the reason for bringing this animal back, our pit bull was very aggressive toward them. They ask if he was house trained, and they said MA, but ask if he was crate trained, and they said yes. Did not need potty pads. Said he was good with other dogs. It was the other dog that didn't like him. They hadn't had him around cats, and we'll walk him by here on our way back. I mean, look how he's really gentle natured, just really a nice boy. What do you like best about him? Said he's very sweet and loving. And they ask, what do you like least about him? Will not listen when called. So see, he said, I do have husky in me, because that is not our strong suit. He is heartworm positive. He's low positive. As young as he is, it can't be a bad case. He can't have been infected that long, but we'll get him taken care of with that. Said he's very good on a leash. We ask about any other issues he may have shown. Said no aggression. He does like to be around his brother, which I wish we could adopt him together. That's probably not very likely. And they're young, and what are you excited about now? He said, are there treats there?
There are treats.
He just got excited all of a sudden. Said he loves to chew on bones, very active, rides well in the car, and again, we would have kept him if my pit bull had not been aggressive toward he and his brother. So he is a blank slate that's already got a good start. I mean, he's acted really mannerly to us out here. He's been here for, I think, 4 or 5 days, and the volunteers won't be back until for another couple days. So it's been almost a week since he's been out for a long walk and some serious playtime and all of that. So you can see he's a nice natured boy. Calm. Have you asked? I know I'm sitting here filming. Did you ask him to sit, and does he know sit?
Sit. Come on, baby, sit. Sit. Put that butt down, sit.
Good boy.
He's learning.
You called him Bubby. He looks like a dog whose name should be Bubba. You kind of look like a Bubba. He's very handsome. We love the one ear up, one ear down. He's got just beautiful eyes. Look at that big smile. He came out pretty serious. He looked pretty somber when he first came out, but he perked right up. Look at you. Look at that tail just go on. It's a good boy. He's a good boy. Yes, you are. You're kind of stinky, but that's not your fault. Yeah. Oh, I got a poochy lip. He's doing poochy lips, and Aunt Bev didn't get to see it. She likes that. It's a good boy. Okay. Okay, so give us this is.
Oh, did you see?
Oh,
Did you
did
get
that
that?
scare you? What is that? Hi.
He cocked his head
This is
and looked at the thing.
Carlton. Let's get some good pictures now. Carlton. Carlton, these brothers look like bears to me, so I named one Carlton because there's a polar bear that's a mascot for the, I think, the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Hi, baby.
So I thought that was a good name for a polar bear looking dog, and then we named the other one Baloo, like the Disney bear in Jungle Book. Not, wow. Good boy. Okay, let's see what he does with the crazy cat. Oh, crazy cat's upstairs.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
How about these kitties?
What do you think of these two, Carlton? Nope. I didn't even want to walk over there by him. Whoops, I got your butt there, Beb.
Okay. I hope you'll edit that out.
Good boy. I always tell him, nobody's looking at you. Good boy. Oh.